In this video, we'll review how to enter patient information and manage exams. Entering patient information at the start of the exam is optional. If you're in a hurry, you can always add new patient information after scanning. On the home screen, tap the patients icon to view a list of existing patients. If your facility has connected Kosmos to its healthcare information management system, you may easily access patient information by tapping on the Modality Worklist button. The Modality Worklist will bring up a list of patients that have been assigned to your station for exams today. Tap the Refresh button to access the most up-to-date list. Tap the Filter button to search for a specific patient. To learn how to connect your Kosmos Modality Worklist to your facility's information management system, watch video 10. If your Kosmos is not connected to a health information system, return to the home screen and to add a new patient, tap the orange plus sign. In the form, first and last names are required. If you leave the MRN blank, the system will automatically assign one. Tap on the scan button on the top right to select either the EF button or an ultrasound preset and begin scanning. We'll be scanning the lungs, so we'll tap the lungs icon. As you capture images and videos, they will be saved to the patient exam. To review saved images, tap the ultrasound review button. In the exam review screen, you can delete saved images by selecting them and tapping the delete button. Once you have the images you'd like to save, select complete. There are other options available on the right side menu. Video 8 discusses image editing, annotation, and measurement. Video 9 focuses on exporting images.